Good morning, everyone. Hey, thanks for joining us online today. And man, we hope you've had a great week and we're excited to worship with you today. So I want to encourage you wherever you are, if you're laying in bed, if you're sitting on the couch, if you're sitting at the table eating your Cheerios or your Raisin Bran like Pastor John likes to do while he watches himself preach. Hey, that's cool, but we want to invite you to sing with us. So let's worship together today.
Of every redeeming word. my heart, Lord. Take it, seal it for thy courts above. Here's my heart, Lord. Take it, seal it for thy courts above.
Thank you for this time that we have to just come together and to sing these words to you, to praise you, to sing hallelujah. God, we pray that you would bless this time that we have together today. God, thank you for joining us during this time of worship. And God, I pray that worship would be something that's more than just something we do on a Sunday morning or a Wednesday night whenever we meet. God, I pray that it's something that we would do all throughout the week. Everywhere we go and everything that we do. God, may it be worship towards you. God, thank you so much for this time that we have to worship together. We love you so much. We all pray together in his name and say, amen.